fire breather. Applicant detected. Kit ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Examination briefing. Holotape issued.
This is Maxine Ballard, squad leader of the Scorchlayers. We're making this recording to document our descent into the Belching Betty mine for the final exam.
Well, say which exam.
All right. For the Fire Breathers final exam, we're supposed to head inside, find the emergency beacon, and watch out for Scorch.
Piece of cake. I don't know. If it's so easy, why isn't anyone else completing the exam?
Because they weren't us. We've been hunting Scorched at the farms for days. How much harder could the ones in the mines be? Grow a little backbone.
Come on, guys. Let's stick together on this. All right, shut up! Okay, Scorch Slayers. It's time to lock and load. Let's get the job done.
Thank you.
Sylvester left the team some time ago. We heard screams echoing through the mines only minutes after he left. Rita and I are all that's left. Despite the odds, we've somehow made it to the beacon. What's the poke?
Welcome, recruit, to your final exam. I'm Hank Madigan, Firebreather Lieutenant. Exam simple. Reach the bottom of the mine, hit the emergency beacon down there, and come back up. All you gotta do is survive a little slice of living hell. All scorched and cold.
Applicant has success. Return to surface for examination completion.
Not us.
lost Timothy Wolf and Andrew Rhodes to a swarm of Scorched. And the rest of us barely made it past them alive. I'm beginning to think Melody Larkin may have underestimated the difficulty of this exam.
You're damn right she did. This is suicide. What the hell with this? I'm going back.
No, you're not. You're sticking with us.
Why? So we can get picked off one by one until we're all dead? No way, not me.
You know what, Sai? You've been acting like a coward ever since we started tackling the Scorch at the farms. And now, Tim and Andrew are dead because of you.
What the hell are you talking about?
I saw him, Max. When those Scorched pushed through the tunnels, they came at us from all sides. Tim and Andrew were holding, and they told Sai to watch the back, but he didn't. He ran away and left their rear flank wide open. That's what took them down.
Bullshit! She's lying, Max.
I'll both of you knock it off. Sylvester, if you want to go, go, but you're going back alone, and I guarantee we didn't clear everything tonight.
Even if you make it, mark my words, you'll never be part of this squad.
All examinations complete. Congratulations. Issue it. Orientation holotape. Please proceed to Charleston Fire Department for company registration. Thank you.
Incoming support calls. There is one priority call. Accessing.
Maria, Melody, whoever's down there. It's Madigan checking in.
Out there.
At long last. I'm up here just outside the top of the world, and I found something. Something I think could be game-changing. Don't ask me where I got it. I just need you to send backup up here quick. The best guns you can spare. Call me back at this frequency as soon as you can. Madigan out.